Few Motown moments are as historically significant as when they nailed their first number one pop hit. The number one hit came from a group of high school students from Inkster, Michigan. The students all sang in the school choir, but they came together to harmonize for the school talent show. The top three acts of the talent show would earn a Motown audition. The group came in fourth place, but it was their teacher, Mrs. Shirley Sharpley, who thought they were so good that she convinced John O'Den, Barry Gordy's driver and bodyguard, to listen to them. In short, they scored an audition with Motown, and by December of 1961, it was Please Mr. Postman by the Marvelettes that vaulted to the top spot. Just the